Hello boys, how are you?
I'm fine, thank you.
Good. And you are?
I'm interested.
You're interested, okay.
So excited, right?
And can you tell me how old are you?
I'm 9.
Good job. Can you tell me how old you are?
9.
Good, very good. Okay, and what's your name?
My name is
James. James, what's your name?
My name is Duke.
Duke? Okay, very good. Now, I'm going to give each of you a picture. They're almost the same, but there are some differences. So can you talk about the differences, please?
Yes.
But the snowman in my picture is great. No, it's sad.
In my picture,
there is a lovely boat stands on a snowman hat.
In my picture, the boy and girl are going up the hill.
In my picture, the boy and the girl are going down the hill.
In my picture, there are a lot of trees in my picture.
In my picture, the car is next to the house.
In my picture, there is a horse next to my house.
Okay, very good. Okay, now I've got some questions here. I'm going to pick some questions. Who wants to go first? You? So, can you name three kinds of foods that can give us vitamins and minerals? They are?
They are peas, beans, carrot.
Very good. Carrots, yeah. And what do vitamins and minerals give to our body? What do vitamins and minerals do to our body?
This what our human body.
Wow, what does it do?
This makes us strong.
Makes us healthy. Peter runs every day. He needs lots of energy. What should he eat? Name three kinds of foods that can give us carbohydrates. They are?
They are rice, pasta, and bread.
Very good. What do carbohydrates give to our body?
They give us...
What do they give us when you eat them? Do they make you sleepy?
No.
They make you... They give you?
Strong.
They give you energy. Susan's having a baby. She needs lots of protein. What should she eat?
She should eat meat, chicken, and eggs.
Okay, very good. Okay, I'm going to give you some information about two houses. Can you look at the information carefully and ask each other some questions? So you're going to be Jim and you're going to be Tom. You're going to ask him about Jim's flat and you're going to ask him about Tom's flat, okay?
Okay.
Okay, ready, go?
Excuse me, do you know where Jim's flat?
Of course, Jim's flat is at Station Road.
Which floor did Jim live?
He lives the second floor.
Is
Which floor does he live?
He lives on ground floor.
Does it new or old?
Oh, it's old. He buy it in 9 years ago.
How many rooms does he have?
Yeah, in his flat has 9 rooms.
Does his house have a balcony?
No, it has a balcony.
Okay, very good. And now, would you tell us please about a recipe of food that you know?
Yes, I want to tell you about fried eggs.
Okay.
First, you beat the eggs into the bowl. Second, you mix a jug of eggs. Third, you put the pan into the oven and turn off the fire. Then you put the oil into the pan. After that, you boil the oil. Finally, you put the eggs into the pan to fry and wait for the eggs to cook. That's all about my recipe.
Okay, thank you very much. And what about you?
Yes. Let me tell you how to fry eggs.
Okay.
First, take out 2 eggs and beat it into a bowl. And we throw the eggshell. Then we stir it. Next, we put the pan with some oil in the fire. Finally, put the eggs into the pan, fry it until they become yellow. Enjoy it.
Okay, very good. Thank you, boys. Thank you. Goodbye.